Wherever the person in charge is. Because until he gives the all clear mission symbol. Oh, see, that guy already left. Because he's been waiting too long. See, so now there's only two of us. And this is what I hate, because, you know, if you're going to do this mission like this, you know, you don't want to wait too long, because people are going to quit. People are going to leave. People are not going to want to sit around here waiting. He looks deformed, because his arm is, for some reason, his arm is all up way high, higher than it's supposed to. Obviously, there's a glitch someplace. Okay, time to go. Come on, please. Oh my god, get in the ship. I hope you get to travel a different plane this time. Yeah, I like doing these missions by myself because unless I'm actually with people I can talk to and I know who they are and we're doing this mission all together, you're waiting on the one person. And you could be waiting a while for them to start the mission. You know, they could be waiting for like more than one person, which is nice because you want to have multiple people here to do this, especially this one because this mission could be a bit of a pain in the ass. Okay. Oh, everything's so slow. I don't like it. Oh, goodness gracious me. God, the lag is horrible right now. And again, this is why another reason I don't like doing these community missions with people, man. I've got so much lag. What is he doing? Oh. There's tech here. We're supposed to kill monsters first, dude. Ouch. Nope, got away. Okay. God damn it. Okay, that's it. Everybody's gotta wait for them to leave. They'll eventually go away on their own. Okay, run for it. Oh, he's already gone? Jesus Christ. Hey, brother, got the data. Come on, get my shit, please. I don't know what's taking so long. Hate some people. I mean, it's fine if you can start ahead of time, but I don't even know where the hell he's at. He's not even here. Where the hell do you bugger off to? Oh, there he is. Ouch. And whites. You stand still. my god, I'm getting seriously damaged here. I'm taking damage from several sites, from several areas. Okay, we need nine more. Oh, there's a thing down there. Oh, there it is. Okay, now we need to go into the building. I don't know where the door is at. Oh, over there. Okay. I need to go in. Is my ship. I do hate this mission though, because it's such a pain in the ass. I mean, it's not so bad when you have multiple people to work with. But again, it's trying to get people to do this mission. You know, we had three people, and it would have been faster with three people, but the one guy left because he was impatient.